Hi friends, namaste. My name is Sanvi and welcome to Sanvi Studio. Today I am going to talk about two books. The books are the Bukka Suraj. So in this series there are two books. The first one is Bukka Suraj, the adventures of Bala and the book eating monster. The second one is Kubandi, the adventures of Bala and the book barfing monster. These two books are written by Arundhati Venkatesh. Now I will tell you about the first book. In this, Bala, when he goes to his grandparents' house, he meets a book eating monster, Bukka Suraj. Bala defeats Bukka Suraj by showing him the famous cartoon Chota Bheem. So this is the first book. And I like this book because it is very funny and also it is very easy to read. And also Bala's small sister Meera, she is very cute. This is the second book, Kubandi. In this, Bala goes to his native in October holidays. At that time, he meets another monster called Kubandi. It does not have a head. It has one big eye and a mouth stuck on its stomach, and it bars books. Do you know what's the meaning of bar? Bar means throwing up. Eek! It also farts. Bala defeats this monster by making ants come on the monster and tying up its legs and hands. And then Kubandi asks sorry and they both become friends. So this is the second book. I like the second book because the picture is very beautiful in this, because there are beautiful flower pictures in this, and Meera also meets Kubandi in this. Meera also helps Bala to defeat Kubandi. So Meera has grown up over here. She can walk and she can dance and sing. But she is still a baby and she is 2 years old. So this is the second book. So I like these two books. I love these two books because I love the pictures of it and I love the stories. Thank you. Bye.